One of the lessons that I've learned in this walk of being an MMA fighter, that respect is the main thing. It's all about respect. Respecting, you know, who you are as a person, respecting the little guy, the little kid, the little girl, the boy, the old man, the older woman, you know, having the respect for people, and people will respect you back. Respect is key.
All right, coming up next, it is the UFC Heavyweight Championship of the World between Kimbo Slice and Curtis Razor Blades. All right, so here's the heavyweight hopeful Curtis Razor Blades. He's done a whole lot of winning in the UFC. It seems like most of the guys he tries to take down, he is able to do so. What have you seen from Curtis Blades thus far in the octagon?
Curtis Blades has only been beaten by Francis Ngannou in his UFC career. So when you set him against anyone else, he's the guy that is more likely to get his hand raised. It's the wrestling ability, it's the cardio, and it's the underrated striking of Curtis Blades that makes him one of the best heavyweights in the entire world.
Won a JUCO national championship as a wrestler at Harper College. That came after he earned a full ride to Northern Illinois University. Looking to put his best foot forward here tonight and potentially earn his first UFC championship opportunity. Apart with similar height and some differences in reach. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Bergliata. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out United Center in Chicago, Illinois. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a wrestler holding a professional record of 16 wins, 5 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 6 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Chicago, Illinois, presenting the challenger, Curtis Razor. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 18 wins, no losses. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 225 pounds. Fighting out of Miami, Florida, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Kimbo Slice!
All right, this is for the UFC Championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
ready? Are you ready?
All right, so here we go, number one versus number two to determine the baddest man on the planet. Round one is underway of this UFC Heavyweight Championship fight. It could be a quick night at the office. We shall find out in short order. Big elbow there, lands. Now goes in and secures the takedown. Back to the feet.
He's so committed to body punching.
That knee might have landed there. Oh, yet another beautiful knee there by Blades. Oh, now goes in and secures the takedown. Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
Well, the ground and pound has been on point tonight. Good work here by Curtis Blades. Oh, how about the speed on that? There, and he gets the fight to his wheelhouse on the ground.
Beautiful takedown into the full guard. Look for him to posture and use ground and pound to open up submission opportunities.
Close guard. All right, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here.
Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now the ground and pound starts.
Back mount now.
Naked choke from the top position. He is doing a really good job of relaxing, not panicking, because he's getting choked. Oh, he might have got him with a choke. He got it, John.
How about it? Gets the win by submission. Beautifully executed there on the ground. He gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
He was able to get the fight to the ground exactly where he wanted it. Eventually, his opponent gave him an opportunity to get a submission. He did that, and he should be very proud of the work he did tonight in the octagon.
All right, so there is the consensus baddest man on the planet, the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion, your winner tonight by way of submission. He leaned on the grappling. That was the path of least resistance, and that is the man they are all chasing for UFC heavyweight gold.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3:09 of the very first round, declaring the winner by tap out due to a rear naked choke, and still...
With another highlight for the real, the heavyweight champion submits the number one contender here tonight and now celebrates with his corner after just a monumental performance.